wanna be on top. Wanna be on top.
Hey guys, it's Heart, and welcome back to week 7 of Agndm. I am wearing my glasses today because my contacts were bothering me, so sorry if you are annoyed by the glare. I am too, but you know, I'm filming at 7:30. It's fall now, so it's getting darker earlier, which is really, really upsetting. But yeah, I have to use artificial lighting, so I apologize in advance. But this week's theme was Culture Week, so I asked the models to represent their culture in a photo, so let's get started. Here's the first photo from Estella. I love this picture. But either way, it looks very pretty and put together, the background with the people in it, and her outfit with the fan and the braid. I just love this picture. It looks flawless the way you edited her on to the background. So great job with it. This is the next photo from Jackie, and this is super, super pretty. I love the color scheme in this, and I love how you took different parts of her culture and combined them into one picture, because I know culture is a very diverse thing. You don't always have one specific influence of your culture. But this is the description that Teddy sent in with the photo. Jackie is based off the YouTuber Jackie Ina, a Yoruba Nigerian American YouTuber. For my photo, I decided to incorporate both cultures. So she's wearing a Nigerian gel on her head with a Yoruba print as the background and beads around her neck. For the American, she's wearing a tie-dye shirt and some jean shorts. She's carrying the flags of the USA and Nigeria. So I really, once again, love how you combined both of her different aspects of her culture, and I think it looks really cool with the green background, but you mixed in the flags, and I like that she's holding like the American flag because she is now lives in America, but she is from Nigeria, and I think this is a really cute photo, so good job. This is the next photo from Lennon. This is super cute. I'm off the bat, I'm not exactly 100% sure where she's from. But that's also because I'm very uneducated in that type of stuff sometimes. So, but it is a cute photo. I love her outfit, and I love, you know, the background and the dream catcher she's holding. But this is really, really pretty, and I think this photo is super cute. This is the next photo from Maya, who is from France, and I can definitely tell this is a really cute photo. I love all the props you used and how you have like a bunch of different objects in the background. Like, you've got the little bakery, the flowers with the chair, the sign, the Eiffel Tower, the fountain, and you've got people strolling the streets as well. And she has a little baguette sticking out of her purse, which is super cute. And she's wearing a beret, and I think this is really cute. I like the lighting in this. It's very nice and crisp. And yeah, she looks super cute, so great job. This is the next photo from McKenna, who did like America as her culture, and she has a nice like red, white, and blue outfit on with like the background, the USA kind of flag and star design in the background. And she's holding the flag. The only thing I'd say is probably to adjust the flag a little bit because it looks a little bit odd the way she's holding it. But this is still a super cute photo, great job. So this is the last photo from Sailor, who did the attack of Pearl Harbor in Hawaii for her photo. This is a very important photo because the attack on Pearl Harbor was a huge event in history, and you really captured it well, I think. I think the black and white was a great touch to your photo, and you've got like the planes that are attacking, which is like scary to think about, but you did a great job with the crowd in the background too, and it's very dramatic the way she's standing there. So I think this is a good photo. So now it's time for you guys to watch videos, since I asked them to record videos for their photos this week. So here we go.
Hey, so first of all, I just want to say I'm filming this on my phone, so hopefully the quality is not like horrible. It's not as good as my camera, but I have to take pictures with it, so. Here is Lennon. she's Navajo, so I kind of put her in like a little bit of like a modern, you know, casual, everyday look. She has this dream catcher. It's actually made by Navajo people, and it's really cool. I really like it. I got it from New Mexico. And what else to say? I'm going to be editing Lennon into some pictures that I took while I was in New Mexico, at the Pueblos, and I guess I'll take you guys on this process. Let's go. So now I have Lennon in front of a white background, and I'm just gonna take some pictures of her to edit. So yeah, there she is. So I edited her on a picture from the Taos Pueblos, and I edited it in Lightroom, and this is the before, this is the after. You can't really see it, but yeah, that's basically it. Thanks for watching.
As a person, I don't know how to introduce myself. I'm at Hobby Lobby to get some stuff for Agndm, obviously. I'm just trying to look normal while talking to myself. It's cool. So, I found these flags. Well, I mean, I just did. Like, I was, like, kind of... Was... That's cute. We put that in the back. So, Sameth could... Get her a beard. I'm just kidding. That was a joke. I think that's good. Yeah. Okay. So we're at our magical, our generation section. We're looking for like red, white, and blue because McKenna is American, and that really only makes sense. So I found these. And so the only problem is I never put shoes in the photo, but I really think these are cool. So I might put them in. Okay, so this is actually me editing. If you didn't notice, I did not put the shoes in because I couldn't find a good enough angle. Okay, bye. So we found this, and I think that's really cute. I could put her in that. My mom thinks that a pair of jeans would be nice. I don't 100% agree with that, but you know, let's give it a try.
Photographer of Maya, and as you know, for this week it was culture week, so it was a pretty challenging theme, but here's what I came up with in the end. And I apologize that I didn't get any like vlogging footage. I just kind of forgot about it, if I'm being honest. Like after I took my picture, I was like, oh wait, I forgot about that. So I decided to make this just little bit explaining some things about my picture. So right now on the screen you'll see the before, and obviously here's the after. You can really tell that I edited this quite a bit in Photoshop. I added in like this fountain and this like bakery back here, and the Eiffel Tower, and this and this thing, and even this little thing on her hat to make it look more like a beret. which I thought was a cute little detail. But one fun little thing that I like about this picture is that there is a little baguette in her purse, and I asked my mom, like, because she has been to France before, and she said that they always had like baguettes in their purses, so I thought that'd be a fun little detail to add to this. So yeah, that's pretty much this photo.
So now it's time for best to bottom two. Best of this week goes to Estella. I really love this photo and how simple it is, yet how it perfectly captures her culture. Next is Jackie, Maya, McKenna, and the bottom two are Lennon and Sailor. So to Lennon, I think your photo is really cute. I just feel like it's lacking a little bit of something, like maybe some visual interest, but her outfit is super cute and so is the dream catcher. To Sailor, I think the same thing with you, but this is very nice and like breathtaking photo, and I think you did a good job of capturing the Pearl Harbor attack. So the person who is going to be eliminated is Lennon. Lennon, you did an amazing job in this series. You were definitely on top a lot of the weeks, and that's a huge accomplishment. Thank you so much for participating in this, and here are all of your previous photos. So the theme for next week is going to be autumn, since 2 days ago, or since yesterday, it was the official first day of autumn, which is kind of sad, but it's also exciting at the same time because I like fall. I think it's a great season. So basically I'm asking you to capture what you think autumn or fall is in your eyes. Could be pumpkin spice lattes, it could be pumpkin picking, it could be pumpkin carving, it could be baking pumpkin pie. Obviously I'm saying pumpkin a lot, but there's way more to fall than pumpkin. It's been a long day. Thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry this video is late. If you enjoyed, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below to become part of the Fad Fam, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!